guys, it's Never. Welcome back to another video. Today we're doing Shaken by Eddie Money. I don't think I've ever heard this before, and it's a shorter one compared to other videos. So let's just get right in, guys. Y'all know the drill. Okay. Nice drums in the beginning. I like this opening scene. Band seems fun. He kind of looks like someone I know. I like his voice. Yes, I love little stories. I love her eye makeup. And that really I just like blinked, hang on. There's just facial expressions are like very out there. Was that like a thing that Cars did, like, would they really just be like, is that real? Wait, I think that was funny. She took a coat off. I kind of like this, like, softer right here. It's just the bridge. It's gotta be. Oh, they're racing. That guy was funny. He just, like, didn't care. Why is he acting like this? Oh gosh. I like the background singers. Did she win the race? What kind of car is that? I don't recognize that. He looks like someone who could be in like to the future. She's just shaking. He definitely has some interesting facial expressions when he sings, but I think it's just, I think it's funny. I thought this whole video was just kind of funny. Also, I know I've obviously seen how Cars can do like that up and down thing in like different movies, like Cars, you know, like the cartoon Cars. I've pretty much only seen it in that, but it was that like a thing. You would just like pull up someone at a red light and they'd just be like, and then you just like, if I ever saw that, I feel like I would laugh so hard. But I really liked his voice. I mean, the band together, they had good chemistry. Like, they were just, they seemed like they were having a really fun time. And they were definitely, like, into the music. I would say this is definitely something that I would listen to. I thought it was catchy. The lyrics were funny, but, like, not too weird. I thought that this video was like short and sweet and it was good, and I really liked it from that perspective. I thought that this was just like a good overall song, especially for like just like the early 80s. I thought that this was pretty good. So anyways, guys, yeah, let me know what y'all thought in the comments. If I missed anything, of course, let me know. And yeah, we'll see y'all in the next one, guys. Bye.